Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to paint succulents on 8x10 inches canvas. So let's enjoy coloring. So at first, we are going to apply a base coat on all the succulents. So for which I'm using sap green color, viridian hue, lemon yellow, white, black, and a little bit of Persian blue. After the application of base coat, we are going to use black and white to create depth and shadow so as to bring depth effect in our succulents, for which we will use a round brush number 6, and you can also use round brush number 4, and we are going to use a distorted flat brush so as to create a blurry effect of the shadows and highlights which are falling on the leaves of succulents. Thank you. So now we will be applying highlights, for which we are going to use white. So a trick over here which I would like to recommend is that use very little white color on your brush to create that effect.